Hi. Hello. Welcome here, welcome back. My name is Moth, for those who know. For those who don't know, that is still my name. Time for me to die. I did it first. Well, technically, Joao did it first. Welcome back, Luna and Joao.
Good to see you guys. Not good to see this game, but good to see you guys.
Alright. Okay, let's get this over and done with. Oh yeah, I forgot. I was sitting like a little further back from my computer than usual, so let's get back to that. Okie dokie. Hi, Solaire. I love you. Goodbye, Solaire. I still love you. I'm gonna be so nervous the entire rest of this game about accidentally taking off this ring. I swear.
Yep.
It's gonna be hard. Dumb ways to die. Yeah, you'll see a lot of them. You will be seeing a lot of those. Several, in fact. Several. I'm tired. Today I went to, this is one of my roommate's birthdays. And we went to this weird corn dog place. And it was like half of the options were sweet. So, which is like, that's one thing. Okay, sure. A lot of people like the sweet and savory stuff. But like, also, one of the options was Fruity Pebbles. And who is that one for? Like, a six-year-old? I don't understand. Damn. Alright. I thought I could get away with that, but that was not the case. Ooh, stop that. Anyway, yeah. The one I had was pretty good. It was not one of the sweet ones. One of my friends did get a sweet one, though. And it was not very good. Ow! Getting hit by the shrapnel. Fuck you. But, yeah, so that was me today. And then, on the way back, I got some donuts. The donuts were good, at least. The donuts were quite good. Shit. I saw him coming just too late. Okay, good heal time. Good timing on that heal. Ow, bad timing on that roll, though. Okay. Good timing on the second roll, though. Which was better, since I would have got by two of them. Instead of just the one, I went to Sodesty's house, took a nap on their couch. Oh, so are you not mortal enemies anymore, or... This is a struggle. Okay. Man. Ooh, shit. I really thought I got that. Ow! Evil. Cruel. Mean to me. It was a really poorly timed roll, but... Shit. Another example of me seeing something just barely too late. I knew I shouldn't have done that, but I did it anyway. Sighing. Hi, Haz. Welcome back. Yeah. All my fault. It's all my fault. When is it not my fault? Never, because this is Dark Souls. Maybe a couple times, but in reality, never, because this is Dark Souls. Okay. Shut up. Let me... Shut up. No, don't! I'm trying to change my shit here, man! Let me live! Like... Okay. One, two. I meant to do a second one. Okay, that's a good timing then. Alright, I'm gonna die. Oi! Not looking forward to this. Another stream. Ow! Another stream, another day. We see Moth dying in Dark Souls. Yup. I mean, what else do you do in Dark Souls besides die? To be fair, I haven't died yet. Ugh! Don't jump away from me, bitch. Alright, yeah. Nope! Scary. He's scary. Ow! I thought he was gonna miss me. I thought he was. Ow! I think he should have missed me. Yeah. Okay. Well, you're about to see me die. Oh, you have so much HP. Oh, what? I thought that was the. I thought that was a different attack. Entirely. Find my me. Oh, well, I should have dodged the opposite way, but that's okay. No! Ah! Yeah, I deserved that. Yeah, what the hell? Okay, well. That's it. That is it. Alright, I didn't do too horribly. For my first go of the day. No Yeti, welcome back. Welcome back. I'm busy dying. I wonder how many deaths I've had to this dude so far. Not 70, so we're still not equal to Nameless King, I believe. But I wish he hadn't hit me while I was in the middle of doing stuff. In the middle of changing my armor. Just give me a second, okay, buddy? Also, it should not have gotten rid of the menu. That was just rude. That was just mean and rude. In my opinion. Ow! I feel like they could have kept my menu up. I was almost done switching my stuff. I was almost there. Hate having to have two weapons. Alrighty. Okay. Okay. Moth, yes, hi, hello. Alright. He's not flying towards me. Weird. Huh. That wasn't even close and I still got nervous about it. Alright. No. Ow! Okay. Did I deserve that? Maybe a little bit. But at least it wasn't because of me doing something stupid. It was just me being bad. I'd rather have it be me being bad than me doing something stupid. Hoi-ya! Oh, nice miss, sucker. It should have let me dodge that. It should have given me that second hit. I hate how weird his hitbox is. Come on, man. I really, really do not agree with his hitbox. Like of all things in Dark Souls games, I genuinely do not think his hitbox should be the way it is. Okay. This is not going so hot. I know I'm doing a lot of dumb shit, but also your screams almost made me fall off. Fall off what? Like how? Fall off what? Yeah, that was a bad run. That is what we call simply a bad run. Fall over? Oh. Yeah, well, that's a you problem. You should be expecting screams right now, especially. Right now, especially. That was such a bad run. That was a demoralizingly bad run. Okay. I don't even know if he would have hit me there, but I think he would have. I mean, you know I scream. I do be screaming. The games be scream-worthy. It was the first full one I saw. Well, damn. That sucks. Because I barely got him halfway. Okay. You know what? I literally have never been hit so hard by... Oh my god. What is wrong today? What is up with today? I've literally never been hit so many times by those before. Ah, shit. Okay. Grr! What is happening? Love your title for today's stream. Thanks, me too. Hey, what happened? Hey, what was that? This is a struggle, isn't it? This kind of sucks, doesn't it? I don't like this fight. I think this fight should be over. I'm gonna go for a bit. I hope you have more fun than I am. I'm too tired to be playing Dark Souls today, man. Oh, thank you for the bit. Thank you. I'm way too tired to be playing Dark Souls today, but we're gonna do it anyway. Maybe my tired, low energy will get me somewhere. I don't know. It's a hope. And a prayer. And if these guys start hitting me, okay. Okay, good. I was gonna be so mad. Alright. Okay, that was my fault, but also fuck you. Ooh, just barely saw that. What? What in the world just hit me? No. Dude. Okay. Just preparing for a fast one again. Alright, heal. Thank you. Okay. Really? This sucks. Really? I don't wanna do this anymore. I'm tired of this fight. I think it needs to stop. No. Can you just let me win, please? You've done enough. It's fine. You're done. You don't need to keep going, I promise. Aw, man. My shield did not block it, huh? Boy. I do like when his friend pushes him, though. That's kind of funny to me. You already blocked one attack and had no stam. I don't care. See, what was... Y'all agree, that should have hit. Y'all have to agree that should have hit. Absolutely, what the hell? Making my life harder. As if you aren't making hard... No, already that was my fault. I cannot believe I didn't suffer very much for that. Nope. Ooh. Ow! What? I did not think he was close enough for that. Why? Why does it miss? What is missing? If anything, you have to agree. You have to agree that the hitbox for this fight sucks ass. Wait! Okay, one more. There we go. Alright, we run. Where is he? Okay. Give me a second, dude. Just a minute. Hitbox of the hammer push. Oh wait, I can't read that.
No.
Alright, Ornstein, whatever your name is. Why did I just stay there? Explain to me. Alright, buddy. I don't like this. Ah! Why did that miss? You see? What is it with their leg hitboxes? Oh my god. Ow. That was just mean. That was fair, but it was mean. Ooh, that was my fault. Way too early. I'm used to him doing that when he's closer. Oh shit! Oh, I realized too late what that one was. The hitbox of the hammer pushed you as it came back up. So it was misaligned. Even so, I keep... I need to get faster at changing this. If I can do that... Okay, that was wrong. Rip, yeah, rip. Hey, are there any other flasks that I can, or are there any other Firekeeper souls around here that I can upgrade my flask with? Cause I could really use that right about now. Not the one that I have. An actual one that I can use. I don't really know how to get back to the main area, though. So, they would have to be in here. Even if I did, the only one I know of is the spider girl, and I really don't want to kill her. I really do not want to kill her. I'm still so... deeply angry at myself for using it. For using that incorrectly. Yeah, I saw that for once. Wait. Okay. You see, what is this missing? He's literally right there. Annoying. Ah, that was my bad. Kind of. You know what? That was not my bad. That was his bad. That sucked. My stream was muted. Uh-oh. Well, I'm glad I wasn't muted, at least. I'm gonna get killed for that. Why am I having a harder time? Why am I having such a hard time? I left it open so I'd know when it started. Oh, no. I'm sorry it got muted. I mean, you pretty blatantly missed that one. No, I didn't. Shut up. My spear went into him! My spear went into him. I literally did not miss it. I'm not even being overly greedy this time, so what's happening? Is my reaction time a mess? What is going on? We're only 20 minutes in the stream. I'm already sick of it. Your weapon won't bounce off it, but his hammer acts as a shield because this game is jank. So stop being on the side of his weapon. I'll try. Moth's still here. I mean, yeah, it's a hard boss. It is a genuinely hard boss, thank God. I hate it when I lose to easy bosses. Ow! Bruh. What if you didn't follow me? What if you left me the fuck alone? What if both of you left me alone? Ow! Why did he have to jump? Don't care. Oh my god. It was the worst possible one you could have done. That was also the worst possible one you could have done. Alright, I'll drink water. Someone said this is where people give up. Yup. It sure is. I'm back. Yeah, welcome back. What is it about right? What is it about today? I think you're way too tired for Dark Souls tonight. Okay, good. So it is just my... It's not like I actually got decent sleep. I don't know why I'm tired. I mean, even the way you're talking is low energy as fuck. Well, that I can tell. Should I play something else? What should I play? I could play Disco Elysium instead and then play Dark Souls tomorrow. I'll give it one more shot, and if I don't make it to Ornstein only, I'm gonna... But Disco Elysium requires so much reading. Maybe I should... What if I just played Trombone Champ? That maybe I can do. Because Disco Elysium takes so much... It's so much reading. And reading is energy. You feel? Could play Trombone Champ. What else could I play? Wait, Discord ping is gone? What? What do you mean the Discord ping is gone? What are you referring to? What are we... Oh, the text tone? That's not the Discord. That's my actual text. But that is because I've not gotten fooled by it in a while. So I figured I'm not going to make someone do a point reward. Ow! For something that doesn't, like, work. Two hits. Why do they have to be friends? Who are you people? Eh, nice. Ah! Yeah, I think this might be my reaction times. I know how people say, like, being sleepy at, like, when you're driving is just as bad as... Or the same, like, accident... proneness of, like, being drunk because of reaction times and stuff, but so, you know, but I'm supposed to be different. But I'm different, so it shouldn't happen to me. Okay that was greedy. I will accept that hit was... I was being greedy. Simple as. Whew! Okay. You see, I wasn't greedy there, even though I really wanted to be. Stop. Where are you going? Ow! No! Okay. Make sure to pick up your souls. What, my zero souls? Okay. This is my heal chance. Alright. Alright, where's my weapon chance? Here. Okay! Ah! I always forget that he picks it up. What the fuck? Ow. No. Heal. I pushed it twice, you bastard of a game. Oh, what? Is that not the electricity one? Ah! It was closer than I thought. Ow! No! No! He literally does not have to be this rude. Ow! The hell is your problem? What did I do? Oh, I thought that was gonna block him. Fuck me. Iframes? What iframes? When have I ever been able to take advantage of iframes? Yeah. Take another bite of my cupcake. Oh, the frosting fell off. Rip. It just fell right off. Okay. The whole thing? Yup. Looked like when he knocks you down the final part of that. As you're getting up. I mean, I know why I died. I deserved that death. I just think it was stupid. I just think his moveset is stupid. That was even more stupid, though. There we go. I really run into that wall every single time, huh? Last part of that combo does not hit because of how close you are. The iframes, I can't tell. I think it's how close I am. No. I think you're right. I think it's the iframes from getting up. I thought, I wasn't sure what moment you were talking about, so I assumed you meant, like, rolling iframes, and I'm like, I am not good at roll iframes at all. I don't even know where they are. Honestly, I should just keep my eyes on Ornstein the entire time. Wait, what? Did I even hit him? Oh, I did. All right, fine. I hate it when I'm not in a good range after that attack. That sucks. I almost got myself quartered in the wall there. Fun. Oh, I probably could have gone in for another attack. Oh, well. Oh, well, can you at least stop having a spear? The range on those is so big, and I'm so sad. Oh, I thought he was gonna slam it down. No! Okay. I thought I was gonna take, like, two more hits before I got out of there, to be honest. No. Okay. Whoa! That was not fair! Whoa, 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 whoa. Don't even care. No! Yeah, do you see that my spear straight up going into him and it not hitting? Like, y'all are seeing this, right? Oh, he's gonna jump back, okay. I'm gonna do that attack again, sure. Oh, okay. Hey! Nice. Oh, jeez. Okay. No. Don't be mean. I see you. Hey! Ow! Oh, that didn't actually hit that bad. Okay. Die. No. No! I almost went for that anyway, but I didn't. Hey! I'm not good at that one. No pots left. Okay, that sucked. Like, I get it, but it still sucked. What? Hit him! You bitch! I hate this game. Oh, if I was quick enough, I could probably... Where is he? Actually, I think I was far enough that that is my... See, that one I also hate. That hitbox is stupid. No, please! I pressed it twice! I hate this game. No! Play a different game if you hate this one so much. Why? Why? Again, I pressed it twice. I don't know what this game is on about. See, how did that hit me? Explain. America, explain. I didn't even get the chance to roll. Like, I press. Alright, I'm playing something else. Screw this. What do I play, though?
I don't even know.
No. Trombone champ. I'm trying to decide if I want to. Why do you want to see trombone champ so bad? It's probably not downloaded anymore, but that doesn't really matter that much. You can get it re-downloaded in not too long of time, because you can always take the easy way out and fight Super Smough instead, which is what I've always done. Okay, first of all, I don't know how to kill Ornstein first at all. Second of all, I want his armor. I'm willing to suffer a little bit more. I'm willing to suffer for his armor. Also, I really, really do not know how to kill Ornstein first. Like, at all. Steam. Alright, Steam. Give me this death counter. Suffering for fashion is worth it. It is. Very much so. Could play Vampire Survivors. I could play. Sorry for being super late. Fashion Souls is the real endgame after all. Truth. Welcome back, Shun. If you missed my entire Dark Souls, because I am not feeling it. Yeah, I need to re-download Trombone Champ. I could play Vampire Survivors. Nah, let's do Trombone Champ, sir. Went clothes shopping today, super tired. Ooh, fun. Fun. Alright, how long are you going to take to download? Probably not very long, right? Oh yeah, we'll be fine. We'll be okay. Got some new shoes, some skirts. Hell yeah. Man, the other day, I was like in this shop with my father, and what was it? There was this like leather jacket with roses embroidered in it, and man, I wanted it, but it was like $100. So I was trying to not so subtly hint that my dad should get it for me, but he didn't. Oh well. I also got a fluffy jacket and new earrings that clip on, so I don't have to worry about getting the back stuck. Nice. So I got Hutel on the first pull today. Oh, is she up? I haven't played today. Huh. Oh, right. My headphones are still plugged into my
monitor.
Her and Yell on her back? Yeah. I knew who the next banner was. Loud? I'm sorry. Yeah, this game is extremely loud. Let me turn that down. Okay. Yeah, this game is extremely loud. Alright, we're switching. Trombone Champ. Okay. Gonna pull for Hutao's weapon, see if I get it. If not, then oh well. Fair. What's volume on? This feels up. Feels too quiet. Okay, I'll turn it down a little on this. Okay. Is this volume okay? Polygon. A studio. What? No, I wanna be this guy. Studious. Champ, polygon. I like champ. Yeah, normal. Okay, volume's good. Good. Alright, let's, I guess, do the ones that I have not done. Alright. Now I just have to remember how to play this game. Could probably do it a bit louder if you want, since the background music kind of matters. I think it might be louder when the song plays, but we'll see. Turn a little bit. Oh. Probably shouldn't start with that. You don't own me. I see you saying I shouldn't start with this. You don't own me, though. I got this. See, I'm doing fine. Mm-hmm. God, this is long. I forgot about that. Yeah! I mean, it is one of the hardest songs. It's one of the hardest songs is all. Oh my god, I got a B? Hell yeah! Hell yeah! What's the leaderboard on this? Number 992 of my friends? I don't even have 900 friends. Global. You? Oh, global top. Oh. This is by a decent amount. Do baboon, please. All right, they added a timer now. A timer? No, I'll do what I feel like. I don't want to do baboon. Oh, okay, so I'm 992 out of... I guess everyone. I'm okay with that. I'm okay with that. Oh... All right, track select. Let's do Silent Night. Okay. It's right below the song name during the songs. Oh, okay. Sure. Interesting. Sure, sure, sure. Okay. Oh, God. I don't remember what the, which version I used, which, like, trombone type I used. Because I don't think it was the normal trombone. I think it might have been, like, the... Oh, they did add a timer. I see that now. It took me a second to be able to, like, look up. Well, I better get an S on this song. Glad my, Whoa, what is happening? I should have known there would be some remix. I mean, it probably said there was a remix, I just wasn't paying attention. I like most of this band's songs, but I'm not sure about this one, guys. This one's just kind of annoying. This one is just kind of annoying. Yay! Oh my god. I've never done that well before, at all. Hell yeah. I'm great. All right, let me... I think it was 8-bit? It was muted? It was... I don't know. Let's try this. Yeah! All right, jingle bells. Oh, God. Does this say it was a... Okay, electronic 2022. All right. Oh, this is another remix type thing. Okay, let's go. I suppose. First trombone was invented in 20 million BC. Yep, true. Hey. Give me an axe. Ah, yeah, yeah. I'm doing perfectly. The game just doesn't understand how perfectly I'm doing. Boy. Okay, that was my one not perfect one. I better still get an S in this. Keep doing the like, Sings along with the trombone, also the trombone is not okay. Alright, I got an S, that's what counts. That is all that matters. Alright. Actually, where do I place in the Silent Night leaderboards? Okay, 890, I can accept that, I can accept that. Looks like I'm pretty consistent. Well, at least for the two I have seen. How about in this one? 761. Yeah, boy. How about this one? 785. Oh, wow. Not a ton of people have gotten an S in this. Let's try it again. Well, if I haven't gotten an S before, then probably not going to get one this time, but you never know. You never know. Oh, my God. Yeah, this is the one I thought it was. Okay, that was good. God, this requires so much concentration. Okay, that wasn't bad, that wasn't bad. Never thought Moth would come back to Trombone Champ. Yeah, well, oi! Oh, I haven't, wait, new high score, but I've gotten an A before, what? What, what, huh? Confusion. Wait, I'm confused, because I have an A in this. Hello? 743. Interesting. I'll play that one again later. Marseillaise. Adopted French and asked me, so it Marseillaise? Marseillaise? Something. Something along those lines. Oh, I don't have that many. I have a couple unplayed, but not that many. I thought it would be more. I mean, I'm okay with that, but I do at least have to play all the ones that I haven't played. Like, contractually, oh. Is there a single country with an actual good sounding national anthem? Patriotic songs have to sound awful by, that's how you test your loyalty to the country. If you can call your national anthem, like, good in the slightest, then your country's like, yeah, you're loyal. You'll have bad music taste just for us. Or you'll lie to yourself just for us. Sorry, I'm not dedicated enough to America, or dedicated to America at all, to think our national anthem is good. Oh, yay! I got an S. Fun fact of the day. The most popular dog breed is Labrador Retriever. Okay, I'll believe that. Yeah. Wasn't you that suggested Trombone stream last, Luna? Yeah. Also, thank you for bits. Thank you for my allowance. I love you guys. My allowance. All right, where am I? 736. I'm good at this game. Oh God, 710. Really? People are not good at that song. 642. Whoa. Oh damn, not very good at that one. I did. Yeah, absolutely, you did. Yeah. 100%. I feel so fancy in my new skirts. Nice. Skirts always fun. Oh my god, what is this? Oh wait, I know this. Good lord. Here. This is horrific. 40 seconds of this, huh? Wait, that's why it's here, because it's horrific. Oh, thank you for business. What are the other most popular breed of dog? Is it like German Shepherd, Golden Retriever, etc.? Mushroom, hello, thank you. Ah, three nice. Where am I? No, not the graph. Shut up. Leaderboards. 680. Yeah, that's fair. Global top. Probably all the same score-ish. Oh, no? Huh. Alright, sure. Track select. Okay, we did that. We got an S. Now, Finucula? This Italian song was written to... I don't care why it was written nationally. Moth should also sing when there's lyrics. No, I should not. Also... do you really think I can pay attention to the lyrics down there while doing this? I rarely even realize when there's lyrics. Let alone read them while I'm playing. I get that note now. That's okay. Wait, I've heard this part of this song. Where have I heard this song? I'm gonna be wondering this until the end of time unless someone tells me. It's a really specific part of it. Mm-hmm. Ow. Yeah, this part. Okay. Oh, no, I know where. Never mind. I know exactly where I've heard this song. I know exactly where I've heard this song. There's no lyrics. Yeah. But I've... It's an old... Leaderboard has no entries yet. What? Newly updated scores may take a minute to appear. What? Oh, yes it does. Where am I? 707. Okay, that's fine with me. Yeah, there's an old meme, I guess, video with that tune. Okay. Oh, that was gonna bother me. I don't remember what the it was like a pre TikTok type of website. So TikTok used to be Musical.ly. I think it was something before that, but still like kind of related. It's called like Diddy or something. This is good. I like this. Why do you keep doing the eyeball emoji at me? What did I do? Not even the eyeball emoji, the horrible blank eyes. I'm not saying anything even remotely suspicious? Worthy of that kind of stare? Man, I had a dream last night, and basically, I was like, it was like a school trip to Japan, but we were on the plane, and then there was like a layover, and it was like, and we had to go to another part of the airport to catch a second plane, but it took like half an hour to get literally any part of it, and it was so confusing. And thankfully I wasn't like running out of time or anything, because the airport at least knew how confusing and spread out it was. But me and a bunch of friends, like, we kept getting separated, and then there was this one kind of like, not a maze exactly, but if you chose the wrong way, you'd get kind of trapped in the escalator. So like it would go up for part of it, and then the escalator would start going down, so you couldn't reach the top, but you also couldn't. And so first it would like break off into two or three different lanes, and if you got it wrong, you like couldn't actually get to it, or you couldn't actually get to the top. And it was really weird, but my friend was doing really well at it, and I was doing okay, but sometimes I'd do the, ooh, 251, but sometimes I'd do the wrong one, do the wrong track, and have to like fight my way out of there. And I think eventually I got to the, I don't even know, I think I got to like this main area where, so this is like, that was like the baggage check in like TSA area. But eventually I got to the main area, but I still don't think I found the gate that I was supposed to be at. It was just the end of the horrible trap puzzle, whatever that was. And I'm not sure what happened with the people who got trapped there. I don't know if they like got to go back home or something. At the very least, there was no way they were going to make the flight. But did they just die there? I'm not sure. I didn't really think much of it at the time, but now I'm trying to think, and like I don't recall there being like a way that people were going to get out. So now I'm just trying to remember if the implication was that they were just left there to die, or what? Maybe they were just gonna be left in the airport or something. They also had like a million different kinds of ice cream at that airport. It was awesome. I never actually got to get any of the ice cream though, because, like, I was trying to follow some people and trying to, like, stay with some people, and they didn't want to go get ice cream. Or I didn't really ask either, but I didn't think they would want to get ice cream, so I just didn't suggest it. Very sad. Very saddening for me. I bet I would have woken up before I got to eat it, though. I don't think I very frequently get to eat food in my dreams. Like, I'll be just about to take a bite of an ice cream or something. No, don't speed up! I'll be just about to take a bite of an ice cream or something in my dream land, and I'm pissed, and then I have to go get my own ice cream. Oh, Mushroom, thank you for the bits again. I'm rich. You wish you were as rich as me. Wait, you're the ones giving me the money. Still. I hate the big up and downs. I can't do it. I can't do it. I probably won't come too often, so I'm gonna do extra. Oh, I see. School's killing me. That sucks. I hate school. I hate school. Well and truly. Although I do have to sign up for some classes. I'm gonna have to take some classes soon, so pray for me. Pray for me. I'm gonna wait a month to see if something comes back, and if not, I will sign up for classes, and if it does, then I will not be doing that. Well, maybe one. There's still one that I need to take. Don't be a college dropout, kids. I had to for my mental well-being, but it, makes life a little harder in the long run. Cupcake. Not like my parents would let me drop out anyway. Fair enough. But, I mean, if you're in college, I'm saying high school. High school would be pretty hard to drop out without, like, your parents' permission. But college? Unless they're paying, what are they gonna do? Stop you? Although, if you're still living with them, then maybe. Still. Money. Yeah, no, that would be a problem. But if money did not come into play, that'd be a different story. But, yeah, if I get my, probably just an associate's degree, I'm going to community college, not my previous university, because that place is expensive. I cannot afford to go there on my own. I can already tell college is going to make me in debt. Oof. It went from being my choice to them telling me to go. Oh, it's been decided that my parents would pay for my college since, like, 7th grade. My dad said so himself. Okay, yeah, then I would be like, I would not forego that. Yeah. My teacher finished his student loans a few months ago. He's 41 or something. Yeah, they're brutal, man. Plus, student loans, it's just the interest you have to pay on them is so insane that basically you end up paying, like, double what you borrowed from them, and it's horrific. Ugh. What's happening in this song? Maybe I would know if I was actually paying attention to the song instead of talking, but you know. Ah! astoundingly, I'm better at these games when I'm not talking. Case in point. Yeah, yeah, give me an X, fine. Yay. My teacher said he was 10,000 in debt. I'm surprised it was not more, honestly. Chaotic Jinjo. Hello. Welcome back. Did you change your username? I do not recognize this username. That's a great emote, though. Hello. Hello. Welcome back. Thanks for dropping by. I got sick of Dark Souls. It was being mean to me, and my reaction speeds are not the greatest today, so instead of playing a different hard game. We need to get Ness in the song. We can do it. I just had a bad run. Yeah, yeah, yeah. We got this team. Ah! There we go, that's gotta be an A. Oh my god, all the water. I didn't do it. Reasonable Dark Soul look hard. It is. 8 water, okay. Mushroom, what do you mean I didn't do it? I can see who did it. Oh yay, I got an S, hell yeah. All right, 8. All right. I would never. Oh, I'm sure. It definitely was not you, the one who made me drink till I almost threw up. I'm a pure angel from Satan. Is that what you're telling me? With my new shoes, I'm like 5'6" tall. Whoa, nice. God, I wish I wasn't short. It would be, I know there's, like, leg lengthening surgeries, but A, that's, like, so much money. I think it's, like, $300,000 or something. Gasp, you Asian hater. I'm literally short! Call me racist for not wanting to be short. Hilarious. I'm 5, hehe. Ah, shush. Anyway, I wouldn't get leg lengthening surgery. For many reasons, it's like a lot of money. You don't get that much height, and also, even if you did get a lot of height, it would make yourself. It would mean that my legs would be completely disproportionate to my body, which would be strange. I'll just have to wear platform shoes forever. Even then, I'm not very tall. Sucks. Don't worry, Moth, I'm short, too. You're 5'5". I would still complain if I was 5'5", but you don't get a complaint. Not in front of my 5'2 ass. I don't know what you mean on 4-3. You're also like 12. Pretty sure it's also. Wait, hold on. I cannot read long messages with this, I guess. Which is lame. I should be able to multitask better. I just gotta. This is the place where you're allowed to say get good. This is the place where it makes sense to say get good. Me being a better multitasker. I know they're on. I know the chat and this game are on two different screens of mine. That doesn't matter. I wish I had this superpower. I wish I had to up my streaming. Oh my god, hiccup. Increase my streaming skills. Why am I hiccuping? What is this song? Trying to hold my breath so I don't hiccup. Okay. Pretty sure the leg lengthening surgery is also extremely painful, not very successful. I mean, you get a couple of inches, I think, like maybe 3 or 4 max. Oh, yes, I have also heard it is extremely painful. The one thing I wouldn't mind from that is the scars, because I think scars are cool. But that is about it. The rest of it sounds horrible. How tall are you again? I thought Moth was. I'm 5'2". I'm 5'2". And it sucks. And I'm mad. I bought too many bits. You bought several. Whoa. So many. I mean, I appreciate it. I do. I truly do. But good lord, don't buy so many bits that your mom gets mad, or else I'm gonna have to just pay you back directly. That'd be so funny. That'd actually be hilarious. No, like I think it can go wrong very easily. Huh? I guess that makes sense. They are breaking your bones and then trying to get them to. It's my money. What's she gonna do? I don't know. Tell me I'm a bad influence, even though all I say is not to spend money on me. I don't know. Arrest me? I mean, maybe. But you do make money from doing shady things, like reselling stuff at school or something, right? So, I mean, I guess it is your money. But yeah, because they are breaking your bones and, like, having it go, having them grow, like, together. So, I guess it would make sense that it wouldn't always be totally good. This said one method is something percent complications, the other is 13%, 33%? Oh my god. That's insane. I only bought 500 bits. I see, that's still a decent amount. That's utterly insane. Now I only have 217. Oh, spending. Bending. Apparently I get something in on Twitch if someone cheers me. I think like was it 1,000 at once or was it like 10,000 at once? Regardless, I was like, that's several money. That's like several. Forgot how many I bought. My memory is shit. Okay, huge mood. My memory is not good. Cupcake. My memory is very selective. Honestly, I'd rather have selective than just bad. Mine's occasionally selective, like I'll remember stuff that is totally not necessary. And that's very rare even. Like that's not common or anything. Like I'll remember your favorite color from 3 years ago, but not remember how to use an oven. Okay, well, all right, well, I think needing to use an oven is kind of necessary, so that's unfortunate. I mean, some ovens are absolute messes, don't get me wrong, but I still don't remember. How do you not know how to use it? Okay, that's extremely funny, actually. Just make sure you're not one of those people who, like, can't use a washing machine and be in college. That's, like, insane. They're a little bit confusing, and some are more confusing than others, but I don't know. The one in my dorm room was, like, there was not much to do with it. You just put the clothes in, you hit like cold or hot, and that was about it. What is this song? I think I've heard it. So many Japanese songs just sounds so creepy. I know they have really creepy children's songs, but it's not like we don't. But theirs are like worse. Which is kind of hilarious. See, I see there are lyrics here, but I can't read them at the same time as playing the game. Or else I would be. Imagine knowing how to use a stove. Luna about to commit arson because of Shunif. Don't do that. That's not good. We got a new one. I still can't get it right because I pushing the start button. It won't start. I mean, are you sure? Is it just preheating? Or I don't know. I wish that more ovens had a way to like tell you when it's done preheating. Oh, I was just about to say I need at least an A in this, but then I realized which song it was. I'm not sure about that anymore. 190 BPM, huh? Ebozo, you forgot to add water to the rum and then almost blew up the microwave. How do you forget to add water to the... What were you just... You're just gonna have, like, crunchy... Crunchy little bits? Slay. Okay, queen. Go off. Man, that would have been, it's such a sad thing to realize. Still want an S in this. My finger's only so fast. So fast. Yeah, there's no way I got an S in that. That's a way to make a fire, sure is. Oh, I didn't even get an A. Shit. Mask could have died because of her. Whoops. That's another grudge I'll never forget. This is totally Dark Souls 1. It is Souls-like game. I mean, I'm not... Some of these, I'm not gonna disagree. At least my fingers don't have to be fast in Dark Souls. I just have to have good... Well, I mean, good reflexes. You know what I mean. The reflexes are more about my eyes than they are about my hands. In Dark Souls. What is this? I don't have much water. Oh, do I have any water? I have a little bit of water left. I have a minuscule amount of water left. Oh, this song. I thought I got an S in this. Maybe it was an A I was trying so desperately to get. Alright, next person to throw me water has to be wanting me to get up and leave. Did you play all the songs? I did. I have at least an A in all of them. But I want an S. Has to be an S, right? That's got to be an S. Now Moth is gonna get up after this song. I know. Yes! Okay, yeah. Leaderboards. Ooh, 389. I'm so happy. Alright, I'll get up, you jerks.
Okay.
Oh, this still says Dark Souls. I'm not changing it. I was gonna change the title there, and then I forgot. Like, I had it in my mind when I was, like, downloading the song, and then I just didn't. How's that memory for ya? I'm gonna blame that more on ADHD over memory, though.
If I'm going to be real.
Alright, let's see. Sure, we could try to get an... Oh, this one! I still didn't get an S in this? Shit! Alright, let's see if we can do it. I don't think we can do it, but I can try. Right, this one drove me insane. I remember. The fact that I remember by the title alone. Alright, let's fucking go ice cream song. Ooh. Not great already. Wow. Well, this isn't it. Yeah, I've done better. Oh, no! No! Alright, I got this. Let's go. Come on. Wow, that was, like, by not a short amount. By not a small amount, my best score. Okay. You try. We're getting there. Come on. This is a run. That's it. That's gotta be it. Please. I'm begging you, game. I am begging you. No! Wait, what? Why was that not as good as last time? I had such a good, Okay. This time. This is the run. Let's go. Okay. All right. Ice cream song. Wow. Okay. Wow, okay. Retry that. It definitely isn't the run. No, it is not. Jesus. called it. I mean, I quit it, so I agreed. I'm really bad at those. Fuck. Yeah, whatever. It doesn't help that I'm, like, death gripping my mouse. Which means that if I slip even a little bit... It's only 10 p.m. It's 10:30, to be fair. So close. I know. Stupid ice cream song. Maybe this will help. This is so deeply annoying of me. That's it, please, please, please. Thought that went well. You try. Ah, I thought that went well. If I had not messed up at the end of that, I might have gotten it, but yeah, no. Where's my graph? Uy. 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 Go. Retry. I want this so bad. I want this so bad. Now this is the Dark Souls of this game. Well, to be fair, no, it's not. Da 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 da. Oh, this is going worse. I'm hitting that. Ah! It's that one part. The one part that happens twice that really. Yes! Yes, 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 finally, finally, I can die happy. I can die happy now. Thank you. Yes. Success. God. I've been waiting for this day. Alright, so I did beat one boss battle today, even if it wasn't the Dark Souls one. Even if it wasn't the Dark Souls one, we still got it. Thank you. With that high note, I've just gotten suddenly very sleepy again. So I think I'm gonna end it on a high note. Ironic, because the last note I played was a really, really low note. You get it? Cause yeah. I'm not funny. Okay, alright. That's it for today. Yeah. Thank you to everyone who came. Thank you extra to the people who chatted with me. Thank you extra to Luna, Shunif, Mushroom, Joel, for the bits. I deeply appreciate it. I truly, truly do. Thank you. If you are watching me right now and you are not following me, please feel more than free to do so. My next stream is tomorrow, February 5th at 5th, 8th, what? February 8th at, 8 p.m. CST, yes. I'm gonna play Disco Elysium. Okay. Rest well, I sleep, I will, I hope. We'll see. Anywho's it. Good morning to my morning people. Good evening to my evening people. Good night. And goodbye. Peace. I'm gonna eat some leftover french fries.